Thank you. Hello. This next one is called Rain. Welsh people are good at a lot of things, and I think one of the things they're good at is talking about the weather a lot and complaining about the weather a lot. So I thought I'd go one further and write a song that kind of reminded me of rain, because I quite like the rain, you know, on a good day. So this is called Rain. Thank you. That was a bit of a sad one, wasn't it? Yeah, so I'll play a happier one now. Well, it starts off sad and then it gets happier throughout. And I always ask for people to name my songs, because I find it hard to come up with names on my own. And so I said, I played this song here actually a while ago, and a little girl came up to me afterwards and said she liked the name Life Is More Than a Dream for it. So I thought that was quite nice. So this is called Life Is More Than a Dream. Thank you. Thank you. Should just leave the mic there, shouldn't I? That'd be better. That'd be nice. So that was Life is More Than a Dream. Quite a flowery title, but as named by a little girl after one of my shows. So I should probably play some songs from my album, shouldn't I? My album's for sale afterwards, by the way, £10. Yeah, plug right there. So this is a song off the album, and it's simply called Where They Met. Make of that what you will. Thanks very much. So those of you that are here for the sound check, sort of let slip a song kind of a bit early. It's kind of a new melody I've been working on, and I'd like to try it out now. It's just kind of an improvisation in C. Thank you very much. Check the time in ages. I've been having too much fun. Okay, so we've got plenty of time. So this next one, I don't know, I've stopped writing set lists actually. I've just sort of kind of go song by song, which is probably a bad thing to do. But this is another new song. It's not on the album, and it's something I've been trying out and playing live for quite a while. But it doesn't have a name to it yet. So as I said before, you know, I've got inspiration from audiences before, so, you know, if anyone has any ideas, that would be great. Come and see me afterwards. After you've bought my CD, you can you can tell me what you think of this song, and, you know, we could have a chat. So this is my new song. good. I remembered a whole load of other songs that I've written while I was playing that piece, so that's nice. Was that sad? Was that a sad song? I'm not sure. But this next one is sad, and it has a name as well, so you don't even have to worry about that. It's called When All Is Said and Done. And I've added a little bit in the middle to make it less sad, but for all intents and purposes, it's a sad song. Or a romantic song. That's nicer, isn't it? That's a nicer word. Because I'm very rarely sad when I write my songs, so, you know, that's good to know, isn't it? This is called When All Is Said and Done. Thank you. Thank you very much. 47. I've been playing for quite a while now. Okay, so this is another new song. Gosh, I'm so unprofessional, aren't I, not having names for my songs? This is dreadful. I've got a whole load of songs with names, I promise, but it's nice to try out new stuff. And this is another song I've been playing around the place for quite a bit. And this is how it goes. Thank you. It's last song time now. Okay, this is my last song now. Oh, thank you all for coming and staying. Yeah, it's a nice lot of you now. So this last song is called A Winter Garden. When I wrote it, I sort of imagined sort of snow, and it's another miserable weather one. You know, I played rain earlier. Snow's nicer than rain though, isn't it? So it's, you know, it's pretty. So this is called Winter Garden. I've got CDs for sale. £10. Come and meet me afterwards and say hello. I'd like to meet you all. Yeah. Yeah, and this is called Winter Garden. I hope you enjoy it. I've been Greg Ryan.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Yeah. CD is £10. Bye. Encore. I shouldn't have said that through the microphone, should I? That would have been less awkward then. Do you want an encore? I got one clap for an encore. That was good. All right then. Got to think of other songs now. That's the only problem. No, I've got them. Okay, so this is a song I wrote, one of the first songs I wrote on the piano properly. It's called Mountain Rain. Okay, thank you very much.